Good morning, Faux Fam, and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications. I look a little iffy. I literally just got out of the shower, and wow, we've been staying up to like 2 to 4 a.m. and then waking up at like 10 a.m. because it's my mom's wedding and we've been partying, so you know how it goes. I'm here with my husband, Dallin, and my mom is getting married today! So I'm super, super excited. We have a lot to do, and my mom's waiting on me, so I gotta go over. Mom, you're getting married!
Yay! Yay! You're getting married!
Yay! Bride-to-be! Are you excited?
Best day of my life!
First thing I gotta do, start with my chores. I gotta vacuum the house, make it look nice and tidy. Tell me to work, mother! Maid of honor duties include vacuuming.
There's the famous couple here today. Oh,
beautiful girl in the whole wide.
Yeah, she is.
Good morning, brothers. Our mom is getting married today. Any thoughts?
It's exciting.
When you run out of hay and you gotta use moss.
Do you wanna go ahead and just kinda like make the food table look like you?
Listen up. The mission is the mission. The path is the path.
You can see she's just chopping the scissors because she's like busy, she's busy, nervous.
Oh no.
Chop.
Who did this?
Chop.
There was a chop right there. Wow, she's multitasking.
With the scissors.
You better watch out when she's talking with the scissors.
Gary.
Hi, so I didn't even explain what's happening. As my mom's maid of honor, she gave me a list. Let me show you this list of everything that needs to get done, and there were like 2 people here when I started, and I was like, but now there's a lot of people and it's getting done, and it's looking really cute. So basically I have a lot to do. My head hurts, my stomach hurts, I have not even eaten today. I'm more stressed than my mom, and she's getting married, but that's okay. Don't know even where Sam is. I've seen him like once. He left to go get something. The arbor was falling down. We lost the dogs for like an hour. Everything's going great though.
If you guys haven't noticed while she's talking, she's been clipping the scissors out of stress.
Yeah, they're
that was really close to my face. All right, Dallin, what have been your responsibilities today?
Well,
and can you show us what you've done?
This morning, you know, I had to wake up. Had to blow, what do you call that? Blow dry? Air blow? I had to blow dry the driveway. It was pretty nice. If you cannot tell, I did a great job. Even though there's a bunch of stuff everywhere because the wind is terrible right now. Next up, I ate a bagel actually.
And
the thing is, if you put in work and then try to not work, because I was trying to eat a bagel in one spot, but everyone was like, why aren't you doing anything? See, Jordan was smart. He was like making stuff in the kitchen, like being up and at him, but I was just sitting there, so everyone was like getting on to me. You know, I had to take the liberty to make this beautiful parking lot. Me and Jordan, actually, and Logan at the very end came and helped.
We're doing this three-man job.
A three-man government-funded job.
As you can see.
25 yards of tool for about 100 yards worth, but it looks great.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey.
Welcome to the party. You're in the vlog.
It was a great time. We had to use hedge clippers and dig them into the ground for holes because, you know, gotta do what you gotta do around here.
With weddings, you just gotta kinda get to the sidelines and just do like little things, and then it's not stressful.
All the Red Bulls are empty in the fridge because everyone needs energy, so we gotta restock. Sydney's been about 2 a day recently.
Here it's like her sanctuary.
It's probably for the best.
Where's Mary? Like, I am Mary. If you have a question, it's me. This is Sam's ring. It's very sentimental. Has to do with like family stuff. And my mom, it was her ring. She got it bigger. It's so cute. It's a little flower girl present. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, it's a little bracelet to match your dress. Oh.
Okay, you can put it on.
How's the time frame going, Sid?
Have you guys done the like run through rehearsal yet?
No, we are really, really far behind. Okay. But we're doing it in 5 minutes.
No worries.
Okay.
Everything's going great.
Now on steamer duty. It's going great. I'm so tired.
Do you need a Red Bull?
Okay.
Well, the past like 2 hours of sleeping away, been pretty stressed. Haven't even eaten. I haven't even had Red Bull. I need Red Bull. I'm so tired. Anyway, I've been the best maid of honor. I'm basically a wedding planner. Like, hire me at this point. But we got it done. I am the queen of delegation. I'll tell you that. It looks so freaking cute. We got a little dance floor. Got all the little spots. Anyway, it's just so cute, and we got little, what are these called? Lights. I don't know about any, I don't know what's going on at this point. Rehearsal time, and then I'm gonna go get ready.
I know I didn't vlog the rehearsal or pretty much anything, but I've just been bouncing around trying to figure things out. I'm gonna get ready now, so I'm just gonna see when I'm ready, because I don't know what's going on. A mess. I don't know.
Hey, anyone else want to hang out in here?
Somehow, so I'm down.
We're trying to hang in here. This is great. Echo. Reverb.
This is like. Oh, yeah. Come hang, log.
Hang?
Yeah.
No! Logan! What? Always leave it up to Logan to break something.
This is fun.
What do we do now?
Who can make the most reverb in here?
Ow.
That was actually pretty satisfying.
We should start a barbershop quartet.
Sid, you don't even need makeup.
That's true. Thank you. That was caught on film.
Sid, you need so much makeup.
What did you do different?
I put on BB cream and blush and bronzer. I did a little bit of
contour. You literally look the same.
Here, I'll look like I have makeup on once I do my eyeliner. That's the real money maker. It's the eyes that matter. Ready? I was a little busy. Wait, I look like a 40-year-old mom. Can we retake that? Anyway, full outfit, got the bride's new dress on. Well, I didn't know, but I'm wearing flower crowns, so now I'm going to Coachella. We're about to go do the first look, and I'm drinking a Red Bull. Going great. Just put my mom's dress on. She literally looks like an angel, so she already cried like twice.
Quick vlog update. So we took the golf carts to where we're taking the first look, and I took the vlog camera by accident. I got in trouble because Sydney vlogs and her mom is getting married, and I took the vlog camera, so you get to hang out. You're stuck with us. Sorry, Sydney, didn't mean to take the phone.
Oh my gosh, my mom looks so beautiful. She literally looks like an angel. Dallin took the camera, so I haven't been able to vlog, but first look, we're gonna do family photos at first look. So cute. My mom was already crying.
She looks so good right here.
It's the sun. Should we play some music? Actually, I don't want to get copyrighted.
Fair enough. Hey, we need that ad revenue.
You know.
Buy the merch.
Gotta buy my mom a wedding present. sydforsyth.com. Aww. Me. What you thinking? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, this is great. Such an emotional time.
Yep. Mom's already cried like 8 times.
I know. I think I witnessed the first
cry. Yeah. And you did it right from the start. So we only have 2 golf carts, so they didn't just stand on the back, they're full on strapped in the back.
Seat belts. A lot of trust in this little strap.
I wouldn't trust it that much.
Hey, golf clubs are worth
it. Alright, give it a go. See if they fly off. Just go. Yep, you're good. Keep going.
No. We're good.
Yep, you're fine. We're now in location number 2. What my mom's neighborhood is like, wow, I really just can't think today. Known for, what it's known for is this entryway, which you can't see because we're really far, but it's really pretty. Has all these trees in it. Here we are, location number 2. Look how cute they are.
Logan?
See, now you can see how cute the driveway is. It's not a driveway though, it's a
Driveway.
It's a way of driving.
Yeah.
What?
Driveway's good.
Driveway works. We'll call it a driveway.
Do not put it in my hair.
Sid.
It'll get stuck forever. That it looks look like good. A bird nest.
Sid, it's good vlog content.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, we are done taking pictures and we have, I think, about an hour. It's like cocktail hour right now, and guests are arriving until the actual ceremony starts. And it's a little bit chilly, which is weird because it's South Carolina, but it's not raining, and it was when we got here, like the day we got here. So that is the good news. I think I might become a wedding planner at this point because I literally was in charge of this whole thing and it looks absolutely amazing. I haven't even showed you guys, so we're gonna go on a quick little tour with montages. Here we go.
It's hard for me to say you love. It's hard for to say you love. Truly uniting two families into one. Sydney and Nicole, Jordan and Logan, you mean the world to your parents.
All that I am.
And with all that I have.
And with all that I have.
I honor you. With my vow. With all that I am. With all that I am. And all that I have. All that I have. Now that Sam and Mary have given themselves to each other by solemn vows, with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen.
My mom is married! Woo! That was such an awkward...
And there's a guy with bagpipes walking directly
There's a guy with bagpipes on his way. Where is he? He's coming. He's coming. There he is. This is the doing of my mother's twin, John John. He thought it would be funny.
Oh, wait, he's the one who did this?
Yes, it's like planned.
Oh my god.
We got him. He's like recording it. He's so proud.
Hello.
He's like, oh yeah, I did that.
Frank, we think.
Most people get a live band or a DJ, but no, we got bagpipes. We got the pipe master. He is approaching even closer now. Here he comes.
The Christmas socks are pretty good.
They are pretty good. Oh, is Sam gonna play the bagpipes here? Update, he's going into the house and he's got a parade.
We're doing toast. They're happening right now.
I got you two lines.
This is my uncle.
Alright, where are we?
Don't know where he's sitting.
He doesn't know where he's sitting.
Frank, fire off another cannon.
Frank,
I'll tell you what.
I have a secondhand embarrassment.
I love the family. I was unfortunately I was laid off about 5 years ago from work, and Mary said, "Hey, come to Thanksgiving."
Now for my aunt Claudia.
What a lovely story! What a lovely community. I mean, it's really special to be here amongst you all. Love her. She only love her. She's the one. She's the one. She's the one.
Oh
no! No one can imitate her.
Hey, Mookie, you're the fire.
See, this is when you know you married your best friend. Just cruising across the dance floor. Father-daughter dance. Cutting the cake!
Look at it!
The unmistakable clown.
Ha ha! I missed it. You shoved it in her face. Oh, yes, goodness.
That's my boy.
So far, everything has gone so good. I haven't really done an update. Ceremony was so good. I was literally crying. Sam's vows were amazing. My mom's vows, amazing. Ricky, the officiator, so good. Everything, Alden Campbell singing, so good. Everything's been amazing. And I'm thinking about becoming a wedding planner. I think I already said that, actually. Because this is like the third time I've done this, and I am so good at it. Like, I'm not a maid of honor, I'm the wedding planner, basically. I'm the best husband because anything I ask him to do, he just does it. I'm like, the camera's dying, and he's like, I got a battery, I got it.
Got it. I got 8 batteries.
My goodness, that's a lot of girls. TikTok.
Sydney is momming everyone right now.
The pastor needs his
phone. Alright, I'm gonna start light.
Yeah.
Well, it's going to be at 9:45, but then my mom was like, I am having so much fun. So I think it's like 10:30, maybe even 11. We were dancing so hard, but I kind of wanted to like be in the moment, so I didn't vlog like literally everything, you know. But I hope that this vlog has been enjoyable. I don't think it's the end. It might be the end. I don't know. We'll see what happens. No fired hazards. A jump contest. Now and I forgot to film an outro as like always, so this is me saying thank you guys so much for watching. Congrats to my mom. This wedding was so much fun. I had fun just hanging out with my siblings and my mom and all of my extended family from the East Coast. Congratulations to my mom and my new stepdad Sam. That is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to shop that merch, sydforsyth.com. And I'll see you guys in the next one, which, by the way, is me going to Mystic Falls from the Vampire Diaries. It's going to be a freaking good video, so stay tuned. I love you guys. Bye.
Sam, this hair's cuter than my wedding hair.
That is not true.